to Rapture, 1959. May it be our finest year.
Somewhere beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me, my lover stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing. Somewhere beyond the sea, she's there watching for me. If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to her arms I'd go sailing. It's far beyond a star, it's near beyond the moon.
I hope you are enjoying your New Year's Eve celebration. It has been a year of trials for us all. Tonight, I wish to remind each of you that Rapture is your city.
Look, Daddy, it's you. Let's go out to play, Daddy.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
These sad saps. They come to Rapture thinking they're going to be captains of industry. But they all forget that somebody's got to scrub the toilets. What an angle they gave me. I hand these mugs a cot and a bowl of soup, and they give me their lives. Who needs an army when I got Fontaine's Home for the Poor?
Here at Sinclair, the customer knows best. That's why we'd like to invite you to test our home defense products in the field and tell us how you feel.
Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into a thousand pieces.
Free will is the cornerstone of this city. The thought of sacrificing it is abhorrent. However, we are indeed in a time of war. If Atlas and his bandits have their way, will they not turn us into slaves? And what will become of free will then?
Set traps for unsuspecting enemies. Lure your foes into deadly ambushes. Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning. Fire spread.
My city was betrayed by the weak.
Everybody wants it. Everybody needs it.
More angels, Daddy. This way.
Get the Adam. Come with us, little girl.
You want some, big guy?
Stun your foes with 1,000 volts. Shock them in water to deal damage. For Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
This is my daughter. Do you understand? Her name is Eleanor, and she is mine. Now, kneel, please. Remove your helmet. Now, take the pistol. Place it against your head. Fire.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
City where the artist would not fear the censor, where the great will not be constrained by the small.
For every choice, there is an echo. With each act, we change the world. One man chose a city free of law and God.
Where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality. I chose to build Rapture.
Plasmids changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
Thank you.
Imagine if you could be smarter, stronger, healthier. What if you could even have amazing powers, light fires with your mind? That's what plasmids do for a man. But you're going to need the atom the sisters are carrying. More atom, more plasmids. Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something?
Steady now. Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
Stands and watches the ships.
Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture.
Remember, the 1-2 punch!
It's just you and me and all of the tasty atom I can drink.
Stay away from her or it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of atom. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, at least. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Peter, do not hurt her. Have you no hope?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the Gulu. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the atom dose. Things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for 10 amounts of Frankenstein?
Here! There is another. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while, somehow.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That was too fat! This one! Too tall! This one! Too symmetrical! And now... What's this, goddess? An intruder! He's ugly! 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 Ugly!
You all right? It was time somebody took care of that sick bastard.
The children, with their very long needles, their tuneless songs, their ghastly errands, their ghoulish Frankenstein fathers. But we've all placed our hand on the great chain of endeavor. My hand is on it. Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination. But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created them. No. Their little fingers were right there, next to mine. Tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be too.
And hello to an evening with Xander Cohen.
The Wild Bunny by Xander Cohen. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. I hop, and when I hop, I never get off the ground. It's my curse, my eternal curse. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. It's my curse. It's my fucking curse. I want to take the ears off. Please, take them off.
Allegro, allegro. Da 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 da! Presto, presto! No, no!
I'm trying. Please.
Once again, young Fitzpatrick.
da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da
going, you sick fuck! Let me out of there!
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Do you? I don't need to be judged by you, by anyone! Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Fly away, little moth! Fly!
Overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm. A family. An airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked, forced down Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! A man chooses!
Serious?
Go!
No! No!
called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of. Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed up and had tattooed inside your head. Now, if you don't call that family, I don't know what is. And now...
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said, but I think I know. A family.
Mr. Bubbles, are you there? Are you there?
Fine.
If the world were reborn in your image, would it be paradise or perdition?
Sister's coming now.
is why I must fight Sophia Lamb. She is using the new little ones for something. And I have returned to rescue them. If I do not, more children will die for my sins. And the Rapture nightmare will repeat forever. Now, we must talk.
Citizens of Rapture, this is Subject Delta. Behind that mask hides an enemy of the people, without soul or sympathy. It is a beast apart, and as family, we must tear out its jaw and drive it back into the sea.
Lamb will take this place apart to fight you. Please hold back the splicers until we escape.
Rapture is a body delta. I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you, it says only this: sleep now. Your day is done. Look, it is the world for which you strive. You, alone among the dead.
I dreamed of a computer that could think for itself.
Mom, what's 7 times 12?
Don't ask me.
Silly.
The computer tutor.
And using Rapture's technology, I made that dream reality.
The Rapture central computing mainframe performs over 1 million calculations per second.
Now it's normal. A machine that can actually think, reason for itself.
The Thinker, the most helpful machine in Rapture.
Herr Sigma, it is Dr. Tannenbaum. With the computer disabled, Minerva's den is falling to pieces. No pressure regulation, no air supply. You must defeat Vol and bring the Thinker back to full power.
Your moment has come, old friend. I stand before you. The trusted partner who put a knife in your back. Do not disappoint me.
Administrator punch card from Vol's body and reactivate the Thinker.
Welcome back.
The system is
You see now why I let the machine speak for you, Mr. Porter. We needed a voice that would be familiar, comforting, your own. With that copy of the Thinker's programming, we may return to the surface and use it to restore you to the man you once were. Please, collect the printout and meet me at your bathysphere dock. Take your time, Mr. Porter. I will be waiting.
Feeding audio recordings and personal anecdotes to the Thinker. I am set to test the personality duplication function. Target personality, Pearl Porter. Thinker, are you ready?
Yes, Elton.
Starting test. Hello, Pearl?
Hello, Milton.
How have you been?
Just wonderful, Milton. I've missed you, though. It's been so long.
Pearl, I... No. No, this isn't right. It isn't her. Thinker, stop the test.
But what's the matter, Milton?
Oh, God.
Don't you still love me?
Oh, God, that's... Oh, God, I said end function, Thinker. Now! It's over.
The Thinker never gave up on you, Mr. Porter. It could not leave you behind. Please, step up to the console and begin the bathysphere launch sequence. We have much work ahead of us.
From her home and family, and feed her to a world without hope. Though Utopia may die with her, I would sooner see us fall. Goodbye, Eleanor. Mother will be waiting for you.
Now, use the plasmid.
The lifeboat is flooded, Father. We have to equalize the pressure in here or the door won't open. Destroy those glass tubes.
In the house of upside down, found is lost, and lost is found.
We've done it, Father. We're launching. Get to the elevator.
Run!
And then, Father, the Rapture dream was over. You taught me that evil is just a word. Under the skin, it's simple pain. For you, mercy was victory. You sacrificed, you endured, and when given the chance, you forgave. Always. Mother believed this world was irredeemable, but she was wrong, Father. We are utopia, you and I. And in forgiving, we left the door open for her.
I lived through the Blitz, Pearl, and the fall of Rapture. They took my memory, my voice, everything that made me a man. But nothing ever scared me so much as saying goodbye. I wanted to save you. I couldn't resist trying to bring you back the only way I knew how. But you didn't want that. I know it now. And I think I'm finally ready to let you go your way. I stand here with the sun on my face, and it's almost like I can feel you smiling. Goodbye, Pearl. I love you more than I've got words for. Milton.
The Rapture dream is over, but in waking, I am reborn. This world is not ready for me, yet here I am. It would be so easy to misjudge them. You are my conscience, Father, and I need you to guide me. You will always be with me now, Father. Your memories, your drives. And when I need you, you'll be there on my shoulder, whispering. Utopia is not a place, but a people. Then we must choose carefully, for the world is about to change. And in our story, Rapture was just the beginning.
is the difference between a man and a parasite? A man builds, a parasite asks, where is my share? A man creates, a parasite says, what will the neighbors think? A man invents, a parasite says, watch out, or you might tread on the toes of God.